department HOD, professors, student coordinator, staff teaching and non-teaching, and HODs of our department, and my dear mighty mechanical students. So again, the day has come for our student technical symposium. And yesterday we have started this OMRA Quest 2016, where we had the internal paper presentation for SMK OMRA students. And this procedure for conducting a special paper presentation for our own students started 2 years back. And we could find a lot of enhancement in the skills and identification of talents through this initiative. And we are very happy to see yesterday even the first years have come up with some papers, and they were bold enough to present the paper where they get an opportunity to learn a lot from their seniors. When we gave them the prize, you know, like when they gave the feedback, the last but not the least, they thanked their seniors. So that was very touchy for me, that the first years have so much respect for you all, and I hope and believe that you people will try to maintain the same forever. And I always have a doubt, can I see the outside college students here? How many of you have come from other colleges? Wholehearted welcome to you all to our college. Let me tell you my doubt, which I have been successful in doing a research in my own subject, but I'm still a student of doing a research on why mechanical students are so powerful in every college. Why they are so mighty and why they are so troublesome also sometimes. Why mechanical is always a fear for any college. I'm still on research on this particular area, and if any one of you can give me an answer for why, because you are not born as mechanical engineers, you are all studying equally with other students of students who take up the other branches, but still when you join in the mechanical department, some power comes into you. I don't know what is that power, and you have a unity. Whatever you do, there is a unity in mechanical department, which I have observed in every college, not only in our college. So I always think that this unity, if it is converted in a productive way where you can take up big responsibilities, there is nothing which is impossible for mechanical students. There is nothing impossible for mechanical students because they have the willpower for anything. The unity, the strength which makes them feel better. And the achievements are present, read about some achievements. Our Grumba Sandra Gambolaka, Naria Shimonika, American students, Arana Sobe, Aketa, Madam Sage, here, Madam Abdina. Are they over the other way of our Interna, our empty party, and they know? Tanya was the Niku, he feels shy. But I even interact with the mechanical students separately, could base in problem would be in a problem or any noise comes directly from a mechanical block. So I used to ask them, but Tanya Pesapoja, I could see a kid in them, or nothing else. Everybody is a gem. Out of Sweden Pesapoja, Illa Madam, Abhila Madam, Nagana, and the college Romba, like one brother, and the college Nalla, all of them. Very sure the students will know they know very well. It's a technical symposium. So definitely the discipline whatever you are meeting here is different from generally what we used to see. I cannot categorize it as discipline because you are disciplined. Only thing on the energy level and enthusiasm from the department. Let it be, I'm happy about it. This is the age for you to show your enthusiasm, but let us focus more on productive way. So, as engineers, many of you would have joined engineering with a lot of dreams. As I told yesterday, I was telling about what do people think about engineering. So specifically as mechanical engineers, you may be thinking, yes, I'm going to work with machines. I'm not going to work with human beings. They are mechanical, mechanical machines are not going to work. That's why we're going to talk about it. But it's not only the machines which is going to be part of your life. There are a lot of developments in the society, different developments, because civil, mechanical and circuit branches are the basic engineering disciplines where evergreen responsible position. So I wanted my students to focus more on the societal problems. You know, mechanical engineering for joint purpose, so long, like you will have a lot of theorems and problems, formulas, equation related subjects now. But why do we study those things is you need to convert or transform the theoretical knowledge into some application. This is what is the base of mechanical engineering. You know, or calculation design the theorems and the whatever formulas you are using in your basic subjects in this 4 years is going to help you to design a huge thing for solving some problem in the society. So mechanical is not mechanical actually. I feel a lot of life is there in mechanical engineering as well as in the minds of mechanical engineers. You also respect the feelings of human, at the same time you need to respect environment. So whatever job you do, or a company போறோம் அப்படினா சரி இந்த டிசைன் பண்ண சொன்னாங்க இந்த வர்க் பண்ண சொன்னாங்க இந்த கம்பெனிக்கு நம்மளால ஒரு லாபம் வரும் வந்தா நமக்கு இவ்வளவு ஹை கொடுப்பாங்க அத மட்டும் நினைக்காம what are we going to do for the society is also essential for every engineer. In fact for every human being, but since engineers are creative scholars, right? You do create things. So நீங்க கிரியேட் பண்ணும்போது அதுல எவ்வளவு டேமேஜ் ஆகும், சொசைட்டல் டேமேஜ் எவ்வளவு இருக்கும், எவ்வளவு இன்ஜினியரிங் எத்திக்ஸ் நீங்க வந்து ஃபாலோ பண்றீங்க, இதெல்லாம் வந்து வெரி வெரி எசென்ஷியல் டு ஹேவ் அ ஹெல்தி கண்ட்ரி. So I wish the students not only involve yourself, limit it to your syllabus, but you need to think more than that. Actually, in your syllabus, you will be having a lot of analytical skills, but that alone will not solve the needs of society. You need to add creativity to that. Your scientific knowledge, your analytical skills, and your creativity, the combination of all these three is going to solve the problems in the society. So creativity is nothing but an imaginary thing which you would like to implement. The next step of creativity is nothing but innovation. So innovation is what is very, very essential for our needs, because every day you have some problem popping up. So in order to resolve the problems, you need to think productive, you need to think different, for which creativity is very essential. I hope SFK Fomra gives you a lot of opportunities. As he missed, I would like to emphasize on the applications or the work done by our students. The n number of societal problems are solved by our mechanical engineering students by doing very good projects which are even projected in the media for the public. This is a wonderful achievement from mechanical engineering department. The credit goes to first the students, department staff and the HOD for motivating the students in that way. You will give a good round of applause for the mechanical engineering students. Very, very impressive projects, especially on energy conservation. It's very, very essential nowadays. Energy conservation is one thought which has to come in your mind. And it has gone to public. This is how your project has been exposed to public, where people were appreciating the idea first of all. So the idea has come from the students and the staff. So that itself gives us a hope that yes, our college students are going to be useful for the society, and they are going to do some new innovation and bring some laurels to the college as well as to the parents. and also make the country feel proud of them. So this is what is the hope we have, and this sort of symposiums we would like to see the students present a lot of new ideas, take up a lot of social related problems and think about the solutions. This is what is your basic role as an engineer. So very nice to have you here with a disciplined audience. You have a patient hearing, and I'm 100% sure the students will also implement the same in their life. Have ethics in your life, have morals in your life, have good attitude in your life. So this is what is going to take you forward.